it actually got started with a blind date on the 6th of April in 2014.
We met at a grocer where there's a cafe in Singapore.
Apparently it almost didn't happen because Kristian had been out partying the night before until 4 a.m. that morning.
He turned up eventually and we had a good an hour and a half. Very gentleman, walked me back to my car, shook my hands and said goodbye.
I am filled with so much joy and gratitude tonight. Not many gets another chance in life to find the perfect partner, and I did. I see your brow in the moonlit night, where planets are in motion and galaxies are bright. We are amazed in the light of the stars. It's our proclaiming who you are.
The day came where Kristian decided he needed to propose and put a ring on Jade's finger. Jade had been off doing some charity work in Myanmar, and Kristian told her that he couldn't pick her up from the airport.
But he turned up at the airport with a bouquet of roses.
And she was surprised, and then I gave her an engagement ring, and I said, "Will you marry me?"
Yeah, it was beautiful.
I'm also in awe of your happiness, energy, positivity and love for life, and cannot thank you enough for how amazing you have been to me over the past 5.5 years.
I'm looking forward to seeing his expression when he sees this. Yeah.
So by the vows that you have both exchanged and by the love that has brought you both here today, it is my greatest pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife.
Now, Jade, as you know, life with Kristian will always be an adventure. You've already had plenty, and there's plenty more to come. But I can't think of a better person to have an adventure with than you.
As the two of you embark on your journey as a married couple, I hope your love and marriage will grow from strength to strength.
They say you don't marry someone you can live with. You marry someone you can't live without, which is certainly true. I see your face, you're beautiful,
you're beautiful. And may the love you share today only grow stronger as you grow older. I see your face, I see your
face, I see your face. Jade, you are my rock. I love you so much and look forward to sharing our future together with our kids, Nick, Kieran and Rachel.